So 2 days ago, we made a video about pets, and exactly an hour after that video went live, PetsV2 was released on Twitter. This timing was definitely insane, to say the least. And then shortly after that, Jayaverman, good luck pronouncing, I know, started answering dungeons-related questions in lobbies. Make sure you watch to the end of this video, because there is a lot of information to break down and get into. First off, let's start with what we do know. PetsV2 is coming out next week, and with it comes at least 15 new pets. This Twitter post from Doctor shows this in his pet GUI. The pets appear to be a regular whale, not a blue whale, jellyfish, pet rock, skeleton, cat, ogre, yeti, Satan himself, monkey, tarantula, could be a cave spider replacement, spider, zombie, pig, endermite, and your mother. We have a video with some speculations already up, so check that out if you haven't already. Now the juicier stuff about dungeons. First person to rewatch all my videos and comment how many times I've said dungeons in my videos gets a pat on the back. A forum post by Chi Master Bing complies all of Jayaverman's hints and is such a perfect for me to steal from. Content is so easy. It actually isn't. Editing and scripting and making videos is actually really hard. Please send help. The Emerald Blade will be bad in dungeons. This was predicted a while ago but is now confirmed. So, no purse in dungeons, no coins lost. Dungeons do not have any requirements, but if you want to live, there are definitely some gear requirements that you are going to have to find out yourself. There is definitely a wither boss. This is something we've speculated for a while, but now it's confirmed, so that's cool. Dungeons items are going to be stronger inside dungeons. This worries me a bit as it makes me think our current gear will not be as useful as we think and will be only good for what we have now. This especially makes me think we should avoid buying things like perfect tier 12 unless you want to be set for the first floor and money is no object. Mage scales with intelligence. I believe this means magic damage will scale with your intelligence, so lesser known magic items like a frozen scythe or voodoo doll could potentially be really good. Potions will not be carried into dungeons, which is interesting. So splashes will have to be within the dungeons party, inside, which could get expensive, although they are not supposed to be necessary. There are 5 classes, tank, healer, berserker, mage, and archer, as well as parties being a size of 5, and every dungeon requiring a party to enter, meaning if you haven't already, team up with some friends and make a dungeons party, organize the classes between you, although I don't exactly know what the classes contain. And of course, if you've seen the thumbnail, non-ranked players cannot play dungeons. Kinda. This is a huge, but also expected. We talked about this in our Why Dungeons Was Delayed video a few weeks ago, and we're safe to say we were pretty spot on. The servers cannot handle everyone and nons will not be able to play dungeons, at least during release. In the few days after dungeons release, I think these restrictions will be lifted, but until then, I heavily suggest you buy a rank and support the server. And please do not ask for ranks in the comments, even as a joke, because I will blacklist you from my channel. Dungeons will have a new kind of release, although I do not know what that means. Reforged stones may have been changed too. Dungeons will have 10 floors, with catacombs being the first. The floors will be released staggered to avoid any bots found in the first floor that can be patched before the future floors, although these updates would come much faster for everyone, as dungeons do not need to be recoded for each release. And of course, it wouldn't be me if I didn't save the best information until last. There is unfortunately going to be blocks in dungeons. If you hadn't seen these leaks before or hadn't seen anyone analyze them like this, I'd appreciate if you could subscribe and like the video. Also, tell me your opinions about the controversial decision to put blocks in dungeons, because I'm not too sure how to feel about that.